We're going to find the integral of 5 from 2 to 7. To do this, we'll use the fundamental theorem of calculus stated here below, where if f of x, the integrand function, is continuous and big f of x is any antiderivative of f of x, meaning the derivative of big f of x is equal to f of x on the closed interval from a to b, we can determine the value of this def integral by determining big f of b minus big f of a, again where big f is the antiderivative of small f. So very soon, we'll have a bunch of antiderivative formulas, but for right now, let's figure this out using what we know about derivatives. To find the antiderivative, we're trying to find a function, big f of x, such that the derivative of big f of x would be equal to 5. So again, we're looking for a function whose derivative is 5. And since we know the derivative of x is equal to 1, we should be able to recognize that the derivative of 5x would be equal to 5. Of course, we could use 5x plus a constant, when we perform the subtraction here, the constant would subtract out. And it says here we can use any antiderivative. So we'll use the antiderivative of 5x to evaluate this def integral. And now we're going to evaluate this at the upper limit of integration, or 7, and then evaluate this at the lower limit of integration of 2, and then find the difference. So for big F of 7, we'd have 5 times 7, and then minus for big F of 2, we'd have 5 times 2. This is going to be 35 minus 10, which is equal to 25. There is one more thing I do want to mention. Notice how the function f of x equals 5 is always positive, and therefore this value represents the area under the function and above the x-axis over the closed interval from 2 to 7. So if we look at this graphically, because the integral of 5 from 2 to 7 equals 25, the area on the closed interval from 2 to 7, below the function and above the x-axis, or this area here, is equal to 25 square units. And of course, in this case, we can check it. Notice how we have a 5 by 5 square, giving us an area of 25 square units. I hope you found this helpful.